Here's a lineup: Daltuma in one, Peris Kneebone two, Burinova in three, Hennigan, the United States, four, Antoine, Canada, five, Nazarova, Russia, six, Comgang, Cameroon, seven, Pompey, Guyana in eight. And the first four will go through to the semi-finals. Nova's not without a chance. The favourite will be Nazarova, but it's a pretty even field. Burinova, I thought, looked very good yesterday.
Yeah, there's quite a few looking good. The number of the athletes out here have run under 51 seconds, and Nova will be needing all of the guts in the world to stay with them and get herself through to the next round, to the semi-finals.
Got a good start, Peris Kneebone. Got out of the blocks running. Katuma on the inside, so closest to us. Pompey away fast from Komyang. Nazarova taking the stagger off early. She's gone out hard, and so has Antoine, as she did. Now, on the left of screen, you can see that Nazarova and Antoine have gone hard, and Peris Kneebone down on the right, second from the back, but she's held her stagger pretty well down the back straight. Hasn't gone out too hard. Halfway, Nazarova left the screen, lane six. Antoine of Canada, Peris Kneebone moving up. Burinova's outside of her as a strong runner. Nova's in about fourth or fifth place. The first four will qualify. She's got a very good chance. Into the straight, Antoine the leader. Peris Kneebone, can she finish it off? Burinova moves to second. Nazarova, Nova's gritting her teeth. We know how tough she is. She's going to do it again, I think. She's hanging on. Burinova wins. Antoine, Peris Kneebone qualifies for the semis and beats Nazarova. 50.85 the time. And Nova Peris Kneebone, a gold medalist 4 years ago in hockey, has made the semi-finals here of the 400.
Fantastic run by Nova. Really gutsy. She is really gutsy.
Nova, let's have a look at the concluding stages of this race. And you seem to hold a little in reserve.
I did. I knew that the Czech girl was in great shape and I had a great lane draw. And coming down at home straight, the crowd has got louder and louder and I held my form. I'm so wrapped with that. It's a huge PB.
I know, as you said, it's a massive personal best, and this is the night to do it.
Oh, yeah. The Australian people, I love you all. Thank you for getting me through that. Unreal.
Well, gold in Atlanta, but in a completely different sport. Could you believe this was going to happen 4 years later?
No way. You know, every day I go home and see the hockey girls, and I still feel like I'm part of them. But to be out here in track and field, I mean, this is my childhood dream. Unreal.
Okay, you've got a semi-final run tomorrow night. We wish you the best in that.
Thank you so much.
Thanks,
Nana. Pass hello to my Nana back home and down. Love you, Nana.
So fast running there. The first three women all recording their fastest times ever. Burinova, Antoine, Nova, Peris.